in My Room by Ken Nesbitt.
This is a funny poem about an echo that a small child finds or hears in his room. So let's first recite the poem. An Echo in My Room by Ken Nesbitt. There's an echo, echo, echo in my room today. It's an echo that I wish would go away. It's a problem, for no matter what I do, if I make a sound, the echo makes it too. When this echo started yesterday, I was not amused, It's not okay. Now I must be silent. I'm afraid to speak. If I'm talking, it might last all week. It's annoying, but it seems. It's here to stay. It's my parrot, saying everything I say. Children, this is a funny poem about a little boy who hears echoes in his room constantly. And those echoes are made by his parrot. What is an echo? An echo is a repeated sound. When we speak in an empty room, the sound comes back to us. That is called an echo. So here, this little boy, whenever he goes into his room, he hears an echo and he wishes that echo goes away, that repeated sound, whatever he speaks is repeated again. And he wishes, he doesn't like it, he wishes that it goes away. There's an echo in my room today. It's an echo that I wish would go away. So he wishes that the echo goes away. Now, because this is a poem about echo, repeated sound, so he too repeats it again and again in the poem. The poet repeats it again and again, some words, to replicate the echo. And then he further goes on to say, it's a problem. For no matter what I do, if I make a sound, the echo makes it too. He says that this is a problem actually. He finds it a problem that every word that he says or every sound that he makes is again repeated by the echo. The sound is again repeated. So he hears it again and again, all the words that he uses, all the sentences that he speaks, or any other sound that he makes is repeated again after him. So he finds it as a problem. He is very fed up of it because he hears it all the time. Then we read further, he says, when this echo started yesterday, I was not amused. It's not okay. He says that when this echo started yesterday, it started just a day before. And he says that he was not amused. He was not really happy to hear that echo. He was not really happy to hear the repetition of the same sound again and again every time he said something. And he said he was not happy and it was not okay. Then he says, now I must be silent. I'm afraid to speak. If I'm talking, it might last all week. He says that now I think I need to be silent, I should be quiet, because if I speak, I'm afraid to speak. I don't even want to speak now. I feel scared that if I speak something, the sound will be repeated. There will be an echo again. And he says, if I keep talking, then this echo or this repetition of all the sounds of the talks that I do will last for all week. The whole week it will be there. So he thinks that he needs to be silent. He should be quiet. Otherwise, the sound will keep repeating till the whole week. And then he says, it's annoying. But it seems, it's here to stay. It's my parrot saying everything I say. He says that it is very annoying, it is very irritating. But it seems that it is here to stay, that this sound will remain, this echo will always remain now. Because who is it? It is his parrot. His parrot who is saying everything that he says. Everything that this little boy says, the parrot repeats, and so this echo will remain. The sound, the repetition of the sound and the words that he speaks, or whatever this boy speaks, will remain with him now. It cannot stop because it's not an echo. It is the parrot that is all the time repeating every word and every sound that this little boy makes. So it is there to stay. And it's not going to go away. So this little boy does feel irritated. He does feel annoyed. But he cannot do anything about the echo that he hears all the time in his room. So this is what the poem is about. Let's recite the poem again. An Echo in My Room by Ken Nesbitt. There's an echo in my room today. It's an echo that I wish would go away. It's a problem, for no matter what I do, if I make a sound, the echo makes it too. When this echo started yesterday, I was not amused. It's not okay. Now I must be silent. I'm afraid to speak. If I'm talking, It might last all week. It's annoying, but it seems. It's here to stay. It's my parrot saying everything I say.